here we are at the Red Caboose Motel in Pennsylvania. Over there's the Toy Train Museum. There's a little playground park right there, right by the Lionel Lion's caboose. Some more cabooses. Painted in different road names. And there's some RPO baggage car type cars here too. Here is part of the dining area, where it's actually a passenger car that's been repurposed as a restaurant. There's another one on the other side, and it's all connected by the main lobby building.